I'm here to establish paternity for my son. I've had him for a year. I want to put him in school. I've had him for about a year. Well, a little over a year.
And how old is your son?
He turned 5 4 days ago.
Okay, so he's getting ready for kindergarten.
Yes. I want to prove to everyone and the state that he is mine, so I can be able to put him in school and everything. For this whole year, I've been asking her to cooperate with me, give me the birth certificate or send it to me. She keeps telling me she doesn't have it, she lost it, and all this, you know, lie after lie. And I'm just tired of it, man. And I went and I called and I went places and there, I mean, you know, I found out that I wasn't on the birth certificate. I was never mentioned.
Now, did that come as a shock to you?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of funny. Like, why am I not on it?
My thing is,
because I'm the person that was at the hospital.
I was just going to ask you that.
You know, I'm doing all the paperwork, filling out everything, and next thing you know.
She didn't put you on a birth certificate.
I don't know how it happened, but I'm not on it.
This is my son here.
You have.
This is my son.
My son.
Okay, well, it's our son. It's our son. But you need to
be doing nothing about it, though. Look how you get upset.
Let me ask you some questions, okay?
Look how you get upset.
Why you think I'm upset? Why you think I'm upset?
You barely do anything for him.
Okay. Oh, well, really?
Okay, hold on. See, this is a good point for me to jump in. Your son's living with him, right?
Right.
Okay, so he's doing something for him. For a year.
Yeah.
The point is, he's trying to put his son in school now, so he needs the birth certificate now, and why won't you give it to him?
Because he doesn't deserve it.
Okay. You can't punish your son for that.
No, I'm not punishing my son.
If you don't give him the birth certificate, you are.
We can put him in school. We have asked Sean to let him come home so we can put him in school.
It's nonsense. She's doing this because she's jealous.
Okay.
Jealous of what?
And she don't want... Of me and my wife.
For what? I'm happy that you won't know.
The big remaining question here is whether you are the biological father, because you're not on the birth certificate and you're wondering whether you are the biological father. Let's find out. You are the father.
Yeah. I never had a doubt in my mind. But yeah, that's what I need.
We have a lot of fathers on this stage. I don't know if I've ever met a more passionate one. So, thank you. The whole issue is getting this little boy into school. And you did bring the birth certificate. So one or two things are going to happen. You're going to give him the birth certificate, or I'm going to give him the birth certificate. The boy's in Michigan with them. He wants to put the boy in school. Will you give him the birth certificate so he can put the little boy in school?
She ain't going to give it to me, Steve.
At this point, I'm going to ask you to leave the stage. Thanks for coming on.